Back then, you needed skilled developers to spend roughly a week to create the first prototype. Now with capGPT, you can generate it in a matter of seconds. At the beginning, it was really hard to generate a full-fledged application, and it's understandable that everybody thought it wouldn't be possible, because if you just prompt GPT to build an app, it just doesn't work, right? For the first time in history, we can effortlessly instruct machines using natural language. CapGPT is a tool developed to generate business applications within seconds by using generative AI. CapGPT receives the user's description of the application and sends it along a well-defined system prompt. It is instructed to produce an intermediate representation, which CapGPT validates and transforms to create all required components. That means data model, sample data, and also UI annotations. CapGPT makes creating business applications accessible to everyone by empowering both technical and non-technical users to generate their first prototype. The result is an interactive application which users can try out instantly. The Hasso Plattner Founders Award stands for breakthrough thinking, simplicity, vision, and impact. And I believe capGPT embodies exactly that. And it goes to show that the footprint can lead to a new path.